stay with Cinemax tonight. At 8, they're trapped. They're outnumbered. How long can they hold out against the Viet Cong? Eye of the Eagle 3. Then at 9:30, a cosmic clash between two sorcerers from the fourth dimension, paging Dr. Mordred. And at 11, don't count on a solid night's sleep after Liquid Dreams. It all adds up to Cinemax, the best movie network on TV. Stay with Cinemax tonight at 8. Psst, don't be fooled by these runway models. They're mercenaries hiding machine guns in their G-strings, hired to kill. Then at 9:30, can love blossom in a greasy spoon over a warm cup of Joe and a cold Danish? Al Pacino, Michelle Pfeiffer, Frankie and Johnny. And at 11:30, Saturday action, a tour de force of kung fu, savoir-faire, and joie de vivre, Mission of Justice. It all adds up to Cinemax, the best movie network on TV. Stay with Cinemax tonight. At 8, a man in a wheelchair is given the opportunity to walk again. Only now he'll be a robot programmed to kill. Prototype X-29A. Then at 10, the Wednesday premiere. Indians in the Canadian Rockies crave more than justice when their land is destroyed. Clear cut. And at 11:45, I, state your name, pledge to help old ladies cross the street and kill all evil criminals. Bruce Willis, The Last Boy Scout. It all adds up to Cinemax, the best movie network on TV.
With Cinemax tonight at 8. Three French bachelors go from saying "Voulez-vous coucher avec moi?" to 3 a.m. feedings and changing diapers. Three men in a cradle. Then at 9:45, a buffet of kung fu, taekwondo, and those little pigs in blankets. Mission of Justice. And at 11:15, a dancer transforms a prostitute into his perfect woman. Too bad she'll be shuffling off to Buffalo. Scent of Passion. It all adds up to Cinemax, the best movie network on TV.
Tonight at 8, a madman is killing L.A.'s hookers. A cop and his ex-wife are reteamed to stop the violence, the finishing touch. Then at 9:30, a woman's obsession with her husband's lover leads to murder, the other woman. And at 11:30, Cynthia Rothrock is an FBI agent with a bone-crushing dropkick on a manhunt in Indonesia, Lady Dragon. It all adds up to Cinemax, the best movie network on TV.
Stay with Cinemax tonight. At 8, a young man attempts to break the cycle of violence that has gripped his family, South Central. Then at 10, Clint Eastwood's a New Orleans cop on the hunt for a killer. And please, no cliches about making his day, Tightrope. And at midnight, testosterone overload in the Wild West. Emilio Estevez, Charlie Sheen, and Kiefer Sutherland. Hi-ho, Silver! Young Guns. It all adds up to Cinemax, the best movie network on TV. Stay with Cheech and Chong all night long on Cinemax. At 8, all their stash is gone. Cheech and Chong's up in smoke. Then at 9:30, when the boys get an ice cream truck, it ain't snow cones they're selling. Cheech and Chong's nice dreams. And at 11, it's Cheech and Chong times 2. They're in dual roles in this far-out chase. Things are tough all over. It all adds up to Cinemax, the best network for movies on TV. Stay with Cheech and Chong all night long on Cinemax. At 9:30, when the boys get an ice cream truck, it ain't snow cones they're selling. Cheech and Chong's nice dreams. Then at 11, it's Cheech and Chong times 2. They're in dual roles in this far-out romp. Things are tough all over. And at 12:30, the unexpected reigns supreme in Cheech and Chong Still Smoking. It all adds up to Cinemax, the best network for movies on TV. It's Monday. It's comedy. At 8, the Foreign Service must be desperate for help when they enlist the aid of blonde and bumbling goddess Goldie Hawn, Protocol. Then at 9:35, Emilio Estevez is on the run from the bounty-hunting big-lipped Kaiser of rock and roll, Mick Jagger, Free Jack. And at 11:30, this ain't no Pinocchio fable. When his wife is killed, this Geppetto wannabe seeks revenge. Puppet Master 3, Toulon's Revenge. It all adds up to Cinemax, the best network for movies on TV.
Hospital murder mystery, directed by Michael Crichton, Coma. Then at 10, we all got problems, only most of us don't find their solutions at the rim of a big hole in the ground. Steve Martin, Kevin Klein, Grand Canyon. And at 12:15, Eddie Murphy, Robin Givens, and Martin Lawrence star in this turnabout at spare play comedy, Boomerang. It all adds up to Cinemax, the best network for movies on TV.
It's Tuesday. It's Suspense. At 8, Dustin Hoffman is on the run from deranged former Nazi Sir Laurence Olivier. Open wide and say, ah, marathon man. Then at 10, rock and roll, twin sisters, death, and a cop who's involved with all three, Nancy Vallon, final embrace. And at 11:30, it's Guns, Death, Leather, and Judd Nelson. He's a cop investigating the mysterious death of a dancer, conflict of interest. It all adds up to Cinemax, the best network for movies on TV.
It's Friday. It's a movie premiere. At 8, a newsman's interest in the occult could land him on the obituary page. Children of the Corn 2, The Final Sacrifice. Then at 9:30, after a cryogenic freeze, Mel Gibson searches for his long-lost love, Forever Young. And at 11:15, an author's fictional fantasies become non-fictional realities. If you catch my drift, Novel Desires. It all adds up to Cinemax, the best network for movies on TV.
It's Tuesday. It's Suspense. At 8, a desperate woman takes to the streets where she unknowingly rides shotgun with a psychotic killer, Dust Devil. Then at 9:30, this cop is no friend, especially now that he's got a violent crush on another man's wife, Kurt Russell, Ray Liotta, Unlawful Entry. And at 11:30, Dustin Hoffman's on the run from former Nazi Sir Laurence Olivier. Open wide and say, arr, marathon man. It all adds up to Cinemax, the best network for movies on TV.
It's Wednesday, it's Cinemax Vanguard. At 8, a deadly virus threatens hundreds of villagers. William Hurt, Robert Duvall, The Plague. Then at 10, Richard Grieco's injected with feline RNA. Now he purrs like a kitten, but kills like a lion. Tomcat, Dangerous Desire. And at 11:35, a maniac is carving up co-eds. They're all dressed up and going straight to hell. Prom Night 4, Deliver Us From Evil. It all adds up to Cinemax, the best network for movies on TV. It's a Tromathon all night, only on Cinemax. At 10, teenage catgirls in heat. The name says it all. At 11:30, the first turn on. It's just what you'd expect. Then at 1, Monster in the Closet. Campy horrors from your friends at Troma. At 2:30, it's a battle of the sexes in Squeeze Play. And at 4:10, Dead Dudes in the House. Need I say more? It all adds up to a Tromathon on Cinemax.
It's Friday and a new movie. At 8, don't call a doctor, call the cops when you see the ambulance. It's taking patients for a one-way ride. Then at 9:35, Robert Redford offers a man $1 million to spend the night with his wife. Indecent proposal. Then at 11:35, talk about hang-ups. Phone sex turns deadly in Night Rhythms. It all adds up to Cinemax, the best network for movies on TV.
Tonight on Cinemax, it's like a night out with the guys. At 8, Tom Berenger travels to Central America to take out the enemy in Sniper. Then at 9:45, go behind the scenes of Mi Vida Loca. That's My Crazy Life in Spanish. At 10, it's action when Steven Seagal takes on Tommy Lee Jones in Under Siege. And at 11:45, Bridget Fonda's new roomie might be her last in Single White Female. It's Cinemax, the best network for movies on TV. It's Thursday, it's drama. At 8, the sign says never fall in love, but some rules are made to be broken. Whitney Houston, Kevin Costner, The Bodyguard. Then at 10:15, a little green gent wants back his gold, or else he'll show you his tan line, Leprechaun. Then at 11:45, an ex-cop falls for a gangster's gorgeous girlfriend. But can she be trusted? Point of Impact. It all adds up to Cinemax, the best network for movies on TV. Stay up late with Cinemax tonight. At 9:45, Jason Priestley can't seem to find his dream date. Right zip code, wrong day. Calendar Girl. Then at 11:15, Unforgiven. Yep, it's a Western, only the good guy's the bad guy and vice versa. And Clint won the Oscar. And at 1:30, grab a thigh or a leg and enjoy. It's the night of the living dead. What more could you want on a Monday? Cinemax, the best network for movies on TV.
It's Tuesday. It's suspense. At 8, she's got a fetish for rough sex. Wake the neighbors. Phone the police. It's Body Chemistry 2, The Voice of a Stranger. Then at 9:30, a shrink gets full use of his couch and, oh, his scantily clad patients, Body of Influence. And at 11:05, he's part man, part machine, 100% adrenaline, and goes through walls like butter. Nemesis. It all adds up to Cinemax, the best network for movies on TV.
I know, not another word. You just want your Monday comedy. I understand. At 8, the kid's already got the fastest speedball in the majors at the age of 17. He's the rookie of the year. And then at 10, okay, I pull the oxygen mask down. I walk away from the burning wreckage. Now what? Jeff Bridges is fearless. And at midnight, close your eyes. Now I'm going to say two words. Russ Myers, you are now beyond the Valley of the Dolls. Boing. This is Cinemax.
Joy this, marry that. How about some Vanguard? At 9:30, if you remember Tracy Lords from her early film work, then you're probably blushing right now. Intent to Kill. Then at 11:05, what's more dangerous than a loaded gun? An old girlfriend and a suitcase full of cash. That's treacherous. And at 12:40, this is for people who think that Chucky and the kid from The Omen are too old to be scary. The unborn, too. This is Cinemax. Only 3 more shopping days left.
It's Tuesday, it's Cinemax, it's suspense. At 8, in some primitive cultures, it's believed that photos can rob the soul. Los Angeles, for instance, body shot. And at 9:40, as a former sword fighter, I know how easy it can be to get blackmailed into fighting to the death. Ring of Steel. And then at 11:10, after more than a dozen of these things, I cannot imagine what or where she's been keeping a secret. Emmanuel the series, Emmanuel's Secret. You're watching Cinemax, I know Emmanuel's secret. Why'd they make Friday the 13th if they knew nobody'd leave their house? At 9:30, if the title is right, then the movie's over. But no, you forgot about Van Damme hiding in the barn, nowhere to run. And at 11:05, I think the moral is your cheating husband is still a cheat. Hotline, highest bidder. And at 11:35, well, they wash cars, they're legally incorporated as a company, and they wear bikinis to work. The Bikini Car Wash Company. I used to work there, too. This is Cinemax, by the way.
Hold on now. 3 more movies and it's Friday. But first, Thursday drama.
At 8, A Star is Born in this big-hearted, barrel-chested New York story, Robert De Niro's A Bronx Tale. And at 10, Danny Glover and Matt Dillon in The Saint of Fort Washington. And at 11:45, well, this explains it. Sly's been in deep freeze for decades. Demolition Man. Just kidding, Sly. You're watching Cinemax.
You know how I look at tonight's movies? I see them as an appetizer, an entree, and a very sweet dessert. Suspense at 8, but why listen to me when I can quote the New York Times? Vibrant, grisly, gleeful, amoral, true romance. And at 10, a big-hearted, barrel-chested New York story, Robert De Niro's A Bronx Tale. And at midnight, if a man can fix your sink, he can probably tinker with your other pipes. Hotline, Vision of Love. You know what? You're a vision, and you're watching Cinemax.
Trying to scare me. It's Horror Night on Cinemax. At 8, Inside Every Pod is a remake. Abel, Bad Lieutenant Ferrara's Body Snatchers. And at 9:30, I guess the first time was just a warning. Now you're going to get a ticket for sure. Psycho Cop 2, Psycho Cop Returns. Then at 11, I guess there's always going to be somebody who wants to keep the monster in the graveyard and in the dark. Kick it back, dim the lights, you're watching Cinemax. Great weekend. Now sit and watch some people in mortal danger. At 9:30, the first time was just a warning. Now you're going to get a ticket for sure. Psycho Cop 2, Psycho Cop Returns. Then at 11, I guess there's always somebody who wants to keep the monster in the graveyard and in the dark. And at 12:30, my car makes this funny sound when I'm driving. Kind of chewing noise. Christine, you're watching Cinemax. I'm in a 57 Plymouth Fury.
What's tomorrow? The first day of spring! At 8, for some of you, it'll be more mindless escapism, but for many of you, it will be a fairly detailed how-to. Spring break. And at 9:45, how to succeed in business. First, put your staff in bikinis. Second, watch the great bikini off-road adventure. Then at 11:15, and she'll have fun, fun, fun till her daddy takes her spaceship away. Beach babes from beyond. You're watching Cinemax, and I promise not to sing again. It's premiere night on Cinemax. At 8, one day he's the mailman, next he's the president. The Hudsucker Proxy with Paul Newman and Tim Robbins. And at 10, Cinemax free previews of coming attractions. You saw it here first. Then at 10:20, if your husband's willing to do the housework, for God's sake, keep him. Mrs. Doubtfire. And at 12:30, they generate enough sexual chemistry to power their own getaway car. Kim Basinger and Alec Baldwin in The Getaway. This is Cinemax.
Jason meets Crispin Glover in this fourth fantastic installment of the most persistent prodigal son ever. Friday the 13th, the final chapter. Then at 11, horror comedy means you laugh at something you can't see because your hands are over your eyes. Ghoulies 4, and here on Cinemax is where it is. With this spooky triple feature on Cinemax. At 9:30, Jason meets Crispin Glover in this fourth fantastic installment. Friday the 13th, the final chapter. Then at 11...
Monday night is comedy night on Cinemax. At 8, I start to laugh when I see the uniforms, so I'm a sucker for baseball comedy. Major League 2. And at 10, as your sex therapist, I have to tell you that some of your instincts are homicidal. Dangerous touch. Then at 11:40, stealing bribe money from a crooked politician should be easy. But it's not. That's the hard truth. Cinemax, the best movies on cable. Feature from the Toxic Studio. At 8, Whedon, Wrighton, and Radiation at the hottest high school in this great nation, Class of Newcom High. And at 9:30, Congress must build drive-in movie theaters, if only to show Class of Newcom High Part 2, Subhumanoid Meltdown.
Then at 11:10, the only thing more moving than Toxie looking for his lost dad is that pile of radioactive sludge, The Toxic Avenger, Part 2. This is Cinemax, and are you melting? It's more toxic stuff from Cinemax. At 9:30, Congress must build drive-in movie theaters if only to show Class of Nukem High Part 2, Subhumanoid Meltdown. Then at 11:10, the only thing more moving than Toxie looking for his lost dad is Radioactive Sludge, The Toxic Avenger Part 2. And at 12:45, New Jersey's first and only known superhero, Toxic Avenger 3, The Last Temptation of Toxie. Cinemax, for people who love Toxies. What's stronger than a tax audit? Drama night on Cinemax. At 8, when a kid dies after joining a kickboxing club, his brother joins and uncovers a dangerous place. And at 9:45, this time it's a lady cop who becomes the long arm of vengeance, guardian angel. Then at 11:30, can Charlie Sheen infiltrate a gang of drug-dealing bikers beyond the law? It's Cinemax, the place for movies on TV.
Monday night is comedy night on Cinemax. At 8, ever think about how you'd spend $1 million? A poor street vendor hits it big in A Million to One. And at 9:40, this kind of movie makes you wonder if anybody's asked Marcia Clark for her alibi, Lady in Waiting. Then at 11:05, don't you hate it when you're tracking down a serial killer and the evidence points to you? Stranger by Night. We're Cinemax and we take the fifth.
That tingle down your spine? It's Suspense Night on Cinemax. At 8, actually, the badge is fine. It's the cop it's attached to. Dead Badge. And at 9:35, if Damien and Chucky are too mature for your taste, check out the little monster in The Unborn 2. Then at 11:05, a Chicago cop is the only guest not taken hostage when terrorists attack a resort. Cracker Jack. Cinemax, the best network for suspense on TV.
Stay up late with Cinemax. At 9:30, Harrison Ford tries to convince Tommy Lee Jones that he's got too many arms to have killed his wife, the fugitive. Then at 11:45, when you're a stripper with a coke habit, it's hard to clean up for little sister's visit, Seduction of Innocence. And at 1:30, corporal punishment is debated in Softly from Paris, The Spanking. On Cinemax, the best network for movies on TV.
Hollywood Nights with Tony Danza. Cinemax, the best network for movies on TV.
Saturday means action night on Cinemax. At 8, the most dangerous thing on this prison island are the other inmates, Ray Liotta in No Escape. And at 10, ever notice how cops retire to the boondocks only to find their psychotic nemesis out there as well? Silent Hunter. Then at 11:40, revealing the civic benefits of erotic personals, a housewife gets an innocent convict released in Sexual Outlaws. Tonight on Cinemax. Monday night comedy on Cinemax. At 8, no chores, no homework, no curfew. Just don't tell mom the babysitter's dead with Christina Applegate. And at 10, profits rise when the staff wears bikinis. Profits explode when they go topless. The Great Bikini Off-Road Adventure. Then at 11:30, Gary Oldman plays Beethoven, that irritable, deaf old tunesmith, in this classy production, Immortal Beloved. And that's tonight on Cinemax.
Tuesday night suspense on Cinemax. At 8, the spirit of a vengeful Indian warrior possesses an American real estate developer. Last Gasp with Joanna Pakula. And at 9:30, she cooks, she cleans, she kills. Kathleen Turner in John Waters' Serial Mom. Then at 11:10, Tracy Lords finds cat burgling is more than just slinky outfits. Ice.
Cinemax, the best network for movies on TV.
Thursday night, Drama-Rama on Cinemax at 8. One steals to survive, one steals for kicks. Either way, they should take the stuff back. Kleptomania. And at 9:30, when expert marksmen are lovers, their quarrels tend to involve gunplay. Excessive Force 2, Force on Force. Then at 11, Jean-Claude Van Damme is kicking, punching, and splitting his way into the future. Time Cop on Cinemax tonight.
Late with Cinemax. At 9:30, he took the bogus rap, but now, back on the streets, he's got an axe to grind, so to speak. Temptation. Then at 11, an axe murderer and an armed robber are friends, but it's hard to be around when they're together. The nature of the beast. And at 12:30, a college psych experiment in a remote cabin goes violently extracurricular. The Fear. This is Cinemax, the best network for movies on TV.
The Summer of a Thousand Movies continues right here. Monday comedy at 8. Tom Hanks and Gary Sinise in the touching mega movie Forrest Gump. And at 10:30, Roddy Piper plays a cop who has to get himself and his girlfriend out of an urban nightmare called Jungle Ground. Then at midnight, John Singleton directs another provocative drama about young men trying to do the right thing, Higher Learning. You're watching The Summer of a Thousand Movies on Cinemax.
Trauma-style creep show, Death by Temptation. And at 9:30, psycho sluts save a small town from cannibalistic zombies. Chopper Chicks in Zombie Town. Then at 11, please call us if there's any part of the following title you don't understand. A nymphoid barbarian in dinosaur hell. That was traumatic. The Best of Bees on Cinemax tonight. Another triple feature of mutant lust from the sleaze masters at Troma Films. At 9:30, psycho sluts save a small town from cannibalistic zombies. Chopper Chicks in Zombie Town. Then at 11, please call us if there's any part of the title you don't understand. A nymphoid barbarian in dinosaur hell. And at 12:30, all the effects in this angry snow bunny movie can be recreated cheaply at home. Frostbiter, Wrath of the Wendigo. Cinemax, clean fun for cinephiles. The Cinemax Indian Summer of a Thousand Movies continues with Tuesday Night Suspense. At 8, Shannon Tweed is a shrink by day and stripper by night. The Dark Dancer. And at 10, David Caruso and Linda Fiorentino star in the director's cut of this sexually charged thriller, Jade. Then at midnight, a stockbroker's Ouija board offers insider tips for an insidious price. Which board? The Possession. You're watching the endless Summer of a Thousand Movies on Cinemax. And several automatic weapons. Desperado, a Robert Rodriguez film. Then at 9:45, Sylvester Stallone and Antonio Banderas battle for supremacy, and Julianne Moore, Assassins. And at midnight, the Latin Lover War supporting fangs for Interview with the Vampire with Tom Cruise. You're watching Cinemax, the best network for movies on TV. Tuesday Night Suspense on Cinemax. At 8, David Caruso and Linda Fiorentino star in the sexually charged thriller, Jade. Then at 9:35, the only side effect of this new life-giving drug is a hankering for human brains.
It's Wednesday Night Horror on Cinemax. At 8, in hindsight, the fangs might have been an indication that he was running with a bad crowd, the Lost Boys. Then at 9:45, Navy SEAL, cook, action hero Steven Seagal is a regular Renaissance man. Under Siege 2, Dark Territory. And at 11:30, Wednesday Vanguard presents the acclaimed family drama from New Zealand, Once Were Warriors. You're watching Cinemax, the best network for movies on TV.
Here's your Saturday night lineup on Cinemax. At 8, this grotesque monster's appetite for drug smugglers may be our best chance to clean up the streets. Proteus. Saturday action at 10, Clint Eastwood is a cop who thinks you learn by doing. Charlie Sheen is the rookie. And at 12:05, a photographer signs with an escort service and becomes exposed in ways she never dreamed. Call Girl. You're watching Cinemax, the best network for movies on TV. It's Wednesday night horror on Cinemax. At 8, you know, after a while, you just have to admire the guy's persistence. Friday the 13th, part 6, Jason Lives. Then at 9:30, Darkman is back, endlessly searching for some action and a dermatologist. Darkman 3, Die, Darkman, Die. And at 11, Wednesday Vanguard presents the wartime drama that won the Oscar for Best Foreign Film, Black and White in Color. You're watching Cinemax, the best network for movies on TV.
Stay up late for the Friday the 13th Festival on Cinemax. At 11:30, the original tale of terror that introduced Jason to a generation, Friday the 13th. Then at 1:05, Jason returns to summer camp with his own version of Color War, Friday the 13th, Part 2. And at 2:35, the psychotic hockey goalie is back, slashing away at the enemy and avoiding the penalty box, Friday the 13th, Part 3. You're watching Cinemax, the best network for movies on TV.
Celebrate meeting the tax deadline with Cinemax. At 8, it's Tuesday Suspense when the team that brought us Train Spotting unspools a diabolical tale of greed, Shallow Grave. Then at 9:30, Wesley Snipes goes head-on with terrorist hijackers in Passenger 57. And at 11, Marley Matlin is a deaf woman in possession of a valuable coin that Martin Sheen will kill to get. Hear no evil. You're watching Cinemax, the best network for movies on TV.
Start your night off right with Cinemax. At 8, it's Tuesday Night Suspense with an all-star cast featuring Kiefer Sutherland, Julia Roberts, Kevin Bacon, and William Baldwin. Flatliners. Then at 10, horror awaits a group of college kids with evil pranks served bloody rare. April Fool's Day. And at 11:30, this is the kind of fan mail you enjoy sifting through. The sizzling adult series, Erotic Confessions. You're watching Cinemax, the best network for movies on TV.
Here's your Saturday night lineup on Cinemax. At 8, between parties, makeovers, and the mall, teenagers still find time for altruism. Alicia Silverstone is clueless. It's Saturday action at 10 when a virtual villain is loose with Hitler and Manson on his hard drive. Virtuosity with Denzel Washington. Then at midnight, Ralph Fiennes and Angela Bassett race to save the future in Strange Days. You're watching Cinemax, the best network for movies on TV.
Start your night off right with Cinemax. At 8, Tuesday Suspense spins a tale of old buddies, old secrets, and deadly vengeance. James Remar stars in One Good Turn. Then at 9:30, Scott Glenn hunts down Andrew McCarthy and the mob's money in the crime thriller Night of the Running Man. And at 11:10, a sexy author finds fan mail a source of inspiration in the Cinemax sizzling adult series Erotic Confessions. You're watching Cinemax, the best network for movies on TV. Start your night off right with Cinemax. Tuesday Suspense at 8 features a shocking modern-day take on Little Red Riding Hood, produced by Oliver Stone, Freeway. Then at 10, Bruce Willis and Samuel L. Jackson take the Big Apple by storm in John McTiernan's Die Hard with a Vengeance. And at 12:15, in this hard-hitting drama, an ex-con tries to escape the violence in his life. Bullet with Mickey Rourke and Tupac Shakur. You're watching the summer of 1,000 movies on Cinemax.
Let's get real. Mondays are scary. Stay up with Cinemax. At 9:30, being a Top Gun pilot is tough, but this virtual reality stuff is killer. Final Mission. Then at 11, When in the Jungle, Don't Interfere with the Witch Doctor. Curse 3, Blood Sacrifice. And at 12:30, now that he's out of jail, he's kind of obsessed with finding out who got him in. Temptation. Cinemax, your place for great movies. Stephen King crept in and kind of took over Sunday night on Cinemax. At 8, mom and pop vampires wreak havoc in small, sleepy town. Stephen King's Sleepwalker. And at 9:30, you thought you could just kill a bunch of people and forget about it? Stephen King's Sometimes They Come Back. Then at 11:10, choose Telly Savalas as your therapist. You kind of deserve what happened. Mind Twister. Whatever you want, Mr. King. Stay up for Cinemax Late Night. At 9:30, you thought you could just kill a bunch of people and forget about it? Stephen King, Sometimes They Come Back. Then, at 11:10, if you choose Telly Savalas as your therapist, you kind of deserve whatever happened. Mind Twister. And at 12:45, wannabe film producer strips for cash. In the biz, we call it collateral financing. Good girl, bad girl. Love and kisses from Cinemax.
And at midnight, sex, greed, and chicanery make for a toxic potion in this erotic thriller, Intimate Obsessions. It all adds up to Cinemax, the best network for movies on TV.
It's Monday. It's comedy. At 8, the backwoods hero from Down Under makes a triumphant return. Now this is a sequel, Crocodile Dundee 2. Then at 10, a knockdown, drag-out martial arts slugfest with Cynthia Lothrock and David Carradine, Martial Law. And at 11:30, with a psycho on the loose, only one renegade cop has enough you-know-what to stop the insanity. Wings Hauser, Deadly Force. It all adds up to Cinemax, the best network for movies on TV.
Saturday night's all right for fighting action night on Cinemax. At 8, Christian Slater and Patricia Arquette take love on the road in the fast-paced True Romance written by Quentin Tarantino. And at 10, if he's going to avenge his best friend's murder, he's going to need fists of iron. Then at 11:35, Shannon Tweed is an abused wife who escapes into dreams, only to find a sexy and dangerous reality. Illicit dreams. This is Cinemax, the best network for movies on TV.
It's Sunday night on Cinemax. At 8, the new CD-ROM game. First it eats your hard drive, and then it goes after your soft stuff. Brain Scan. And at 9:40, I'm down with reincarnation, but I had no idea. Puppet's got the same double-dip deal. Puppet Master 4. Then at 11, be prepared to be scared with even more puppets in Puppet Master 5. On Cinemax, the best network for movies on TV. Stay up late with Cinemax. At 9:40, I'm down with reincarnation, but I had no idea Puppet's got the same double-dip deal. Puppet Master 4. Then at 11, be prepared to be scared with even more puppets in Puppet Master 5. And at 12:30, if you liked her enough to sleep with her, does that mean you'll cover up her murders too? A Passion to Kill. On Cinemax, the best network for movies on TV.
Stay up later than you ever have in your entire life. Cinemax, late night. At 9:30, if a heavily armed jack-o'-lantern stops you to ask what time it is, just run. Pumpkinhead 2. Then at 11, Silence of the Lambs meets the paper in this cat-and-mouse game between a killer and a reporter. Midnight edition. And at 12:40, this time it's the lady cop who becomes the long arm of vengeance when another lady ices her fiancé. Guardian Angel. Cinemax, for all your movie needs.
Saturday's action night on Cinemax. At 8, a tip to cities of the future. Don't try to save money by using robots as cops. T-Force with Jack Scalia. And at 10, Cinemax kicks off the deer season with a story of five hunters running for their own lives in Dominion. Then at 11:40, The Thing in the Jar is supposed to inspire the horror writer, Possessed by the Night with Shannon Tweed. Cinemax, the best network for movies on TV.
Is the other inmates, Ray Liotta in No Escape. And at 10, Dolph Lundgren pushes over large sections of the Berlin Wall in this Olympic sports thriller, Pentathlon. Then at 11:40, Diane likes an audience. Phil likes to watch. Trouble is, Nikki likes to kill. Killer looks. Cinemax, the best network for movies on TV. Sunday night is all right on Cinemax. At 8, more mutant monster babies on the loose. The diaper disaster sequel to It's Alive, Frederick Forrest in It Lives Again. And at 9:30, Michael Moriarty and Karen Black star as parents of a murderous baby. It's Alive 3, Island of the Alive. Then at 11:05, porn film producers try to take the farm out of the girl as soon as she gets to town in L.A. Dreams. Cinemax, the best network for movies on TV. Late with Cinemax. At 9:30, Michael Moriarty and Karen Black star as parents of a murderous baby. It's Alive 3, Island of the Alive. Then at 11:05, porn film producers try to take the farm out of the girl as soon as she gets to town in L.A. Dreams. And at 12:30, you can imagine the field work when an insurance company investigates a fancy brothel. Sins of the Night. Cinemax, the best network for movies on TV. Stay up late with Cinemax. At 9:30, it's Fatal Attraction in a Lab Coat as ex-girlfriend Molly Ringwald wields the X like an axe. Malicious. Then at 11, while we squint at the sky, Canadians are bed-hopping like rabbits. Eclipse. And at 12:40, if you've been hankering to see Rosie O'Donnell and Dan Aykroyd in Leather and Rubber, catch the next Exit to Eden. This is Cinemax, the best network for movies on TV. Iron that gown. It's premiere night on Cinemax. At 8, Interface This Buddy, a new CD-ROM game that eats your hard drive and then goes for your soft stuff. Brain Scan. And at 9:45, he's destroyed an airport, a skyscraper, and a couple of comedies. Bruce Willis, Striking Distance. Then at 11:30, a tip for brothel customers. Those affectionate girls, they don't do it for love. Secret Games 2, The Escort. Cinemax.
Swing your partner tonight at the Cinemax Drama-Rama. At 8, he's a burger flipper. She's the top cop's daughter. They're in love. Teenage Bonnie and Klepto Clyde. And at 9:30, Jean-Claude Van Damme plays twins, who are, get this, both violently inclined. Double impact. Then at 11:30, if the crowded city bus goes less than 50, it blows up. Speed. Watch for the kaboom right here on Cinemax. Stay up late with Cinemax. We are. At 9:30, Jean-Claude Van Damme plays twins who are, get this, both violently inclined. Double impact. Then at 11:30, the ultimate high-concept flick. If the crowded city bus goes less than 50, it blows up. Speed. And at 1:30, it's Diner meets Menace to Society in this gripping story from New York's Mean Street. Juice. Cinemax. Good to the last flick.
It's premiere night on Cinemax. At 8, I think the saying is, kids can be cruel, but a sequel can kill you. Pumpkinhead 2. And at 9:30, when Charlie Sheen was shown the reviews from his last movie, he grabbed a hostage and headed for Tijuana, The Chase. Then at 11, if Marilyn Chambers is tucking you in, you might want to skip the reading part. Marilyn Chambers Bedtime Stories. Cinemax, the best network for movies on TV.
Late Night Pleasure Network. At 9:30, when Charlie Sheen was shown the reviews from his last movie, he grabbed a hostage and headed for Tijuana, The Chase. Then at 11, if Marilyn Chambers is tucking you in, you might want to skip the reading part. Marilyn Chambers' Bedtime Stories. And at 12:25, in France, kids take those paintings of naked nymphs and satyrs very seriously. Softly from Paris, Hercules at the Feet of Omphale. Cinemax.
Night Dramarama on Cinemax. At 8, Charles Bronson gives bloodthirsty vigilantes a bad name in Death Wish. And at 9:30, a Chicago cop is the only guest not taken hostage when terrorists invade a resort. Luckily, he saw Die Hard, Cracker Jack. Then at 11:05, it's hard to believe, but this movie by Tarantino's writing partner makes the Q-Man look like a wussy, Killing Zoe. Cinemax, the best network for movies.
Action Night on Cinemax. At 8, it's Frankenstein versus Chuck Norris in a small town. Remember, Chuck knows karate. Silent Rage. Then at 10, on a remote island prison, the greatest danger to the inmates are the other inmates. Ray Liotta in No Escape. Then at midnight, Steven Seagal saves the environment through a series of quick kicks and jabs on deadly ground. Cinemax, the best network for movies on TV.
Sunday Night's All Right on Cinemax. At 8, he wasn't nice to begin with, so why on earth did you give him indestructible metal skin? Project Metal Beast. And at 9:30, she was never much fun while she was alive, but now that she's dead, nobody's safe. The Granny. Then at 11, the first movie to expose the serious danger posed by killer wild boar. Take Heed, Razorback. That's on Cinemax, and it's tonight.
Saturday night's all right for fighting. Action Night on Cinemax. At 8, Eric Roberts is a professor studying ESP through a pretty student who uses her powers to find a killer. Sensation. And at 10, it's Under Siege meets the China Syndrome when a drunk janitor and a scientist team up to save Washington, armed and deadly. Then at 11:45, you know what it's called when ex-cons get offered sex in return for more crime? Carol Alt knows. Deadly Past. Tonight on Cinemax. It's the Cinemax Friday night premiere. At 8, to find stolen treasure, C. Thomas Howell relies on a blind prison guard. Joan Severance stars in Payback. And at 9:30, don't you hate it when you find out the woman you've been dating is married? Joan Severance stars in Dangerous Indiscretion. Then at 11, if you take work from drug dealers, you know it ain't just gonna be typing. A sexy thriller, Professional Affair. Cinemax, the best network for movies on TV.
Stay up late with Cinemax. At 9:30, the guy just loves being married. The original Bad Dad is back in Stepfather 3. Then at 11:30, hitmen, politicians, and business people trade hats as the Chinese take over Hong Kong 97. And at 1, undercover in a nasty women's prison, a sexy FBI agent makes some very, very close friends under lock and key. Cinemax, the best network for movies on TV. Stay up late with Cinemax. At 9:30, Eddie Murphy dons the fangs, the cape, and the penchant for blood. Vampire in Brooklyn with Angela Bassett. Then at 11:20, a sexy author finds fan mail a source of inspiration. The hot adult series, Erotic Confessions. And at midnight, an innocent actress learns a new life lesson on every customer. Lap dancing. You're watching Cinemax, the best network for movies on TV. The Cinemax Summer of 1,000 Movies continues tonight. At 8, David Caruso makes his big screen debut in this smart thriller, Kiss of Death with Nicolas Cage. Saturday action at 10, Steven Seagal and Eric Bogosian battle for control of a high-speed train. Under Siege 2, Dark Territory. Then at 11:50, Chill or Be Chilled, Tales from the Hood. You're watching the Summer of 1,000 Movies.
It's Saturday. It's action. At 8, Marley Matlin is up to her neck in danger, but being deaf doesn't mean she can't fight back. Hear no evil. Then at 10, kicks, punches, bullets, and Brandon. Brandon Lee, that is. All in one movie. Rapid fire. And at 11:35, two women, one maniac kidnapper, no place to run. Enjoy The Desert Passion. Cinemax, the best network for movies on TV.
Start your night off right with Cinemax. At 8, Spike Lee's tale about an out-of-work actress who performs phone sex to pay the rent highlights our Thursday drama, Girl 6. Then at 10, man-made killing machines turn on their makers in the futuristic thriller, Screamers, with Peter Weller. And at 11:50, a 10-year-old angel proves that murder is child's play in the hair-raising chiller, Daddy's Girl. You're watching The Summer of a Thousand Movies on Cinemax.